Good morning friends, good morning viewers, good morning students. In this video I am going to explain you difference between the references and the bibliography. References are those which are cited in the report. Whatever the references we have cited directly into the report are separated, and that whichever we have citing is called references. But some references we read but we cannot but we not refer in the report, so that are kept side, like magazines we read in the magazines, books, articles, we read some part from that, we cannot but we not refer in the reports. So that type of references that are also called reference, but we have not cited in our report, so that kept separately. And including whatever we have cited, that reference plus the cited references plus references which have referred and read but not cited in the report comes under the bibliography. Example, I will show you what are the references, what is a bibliography. See, this is our CAD reports. See how to format a contents. We can use this reference in the contents, how we have prepared. So this is a reference. How to list out the tables, we have created some tables and we have used this reference. Equations, part 1, we have typed term equations and there we can show this number 3. The meaning of reference and publications, we can refer in the where we have shown the this thing, where we have shown the publications. How to rotate a page in the MS Word. So MS Word we have rotated some pages, but we cannot cite there because we cannot show where the we cannot show. So this type we have read and we cannot cite in the references. So like this we have to cut it from the reference and keep it separately. But we have read and we have used the, we cannot use in the report. So that separate thing is separate. Keeping separate means it comes under bibliography. See how to format, how to keep a password for the file. So file password is also we kept outside the report. We have read this video, we have seen this video, we have read this paper, but we cannot keep in the within the report where the password how we have created, we cannot keep. So make this, it comes under bibliography. Like this, whatever we have directly cited in the report comes under references, which we cannot cite in the report, or it comes under bibliography. See how to prepare a report. We cannot locate at some particular place, so it comes under bibliography. How to remove a blank pages we have removed, but we cannot put at particular places for the as a reference, so it comes under bibliography. Like this, directly cited to the report is the references. The remaining part we have read but we cannot cite or we don't want to cite, so that comes under the bibliography. That is the difference between the bibliography and the references. My name is Naveen Kumar. I'm a system admin, Triple department of Small City, Hyderabad. This is my phone number. If you want any videos related to the PhD thesis, documentation, data analysis, anything, you can give a mail ID, you can WhatsApp me, or you can call back. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you very much.